Hey, good day. Welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday. It is the 5th of August. And I was working on my project downstairs in the rain and I'm all caught up pretty much. So I wanted to talk to you a little bit about a follow-up as in a product that I bought. Microtouch Headshaver. Y'all remember that? I bought it. So, and I even gave one to my son. Still does not cut as close as a razor should be. It takes a little longer to get closer. But I will tell you, out of all the electric shavers I've ever used in my life, I've been doing this head shaving now 35 years. I don't know, somewhere around there, 40. Let me see, 30. Yeah, 25 years. I got it when I started retiring the military shaving. So anyway, either way, what I found helps out, good old electric shave here by Schick. I use the hell out of Williams Electro Shave. Splat that on your face, your hair, my head, and gets it all nice and stiff and cuts it a little bit easier. And then halfway through it, I clean this thing back out and I put it back on and redo it again. I love it for touch-ups. Now, if I have a date with my wife or I'm going to go out for a couple days in public or whatever I got to do, I actually still use my Gillette 5-blade razor with the foam shaving cream. I will never get rid of that shaving stuff. The simple fact that it shaves close, doesn't take me as long. But like I said, here I just touch up. That's all this is for. And I'll tell you, it's really hard when you got a Fu Manchu. You got to get a little closer around the edge of the lips and around the edges. But for the most part, it does pretty good, especially when you're on the top of my head. The back corners, a little harder. But for the most part, like I said, this is an excellent shaver for the value of the money and for the quality. I've been using it daily. I use it in the morning, I use it at night to keep close as I can. And like I said, if I have to shave going somewhere where I gotta look a little bit more prettier, which is hard to do, I actually use my Gillette 5-blade razor. So I checked in with my son. I gave him this one for his birthday as well. Same thing, no hair here, but he's got the beard and everything, so he doesn't really worry about the face, which is cool. But he says, I asked him the other day, I said, are you using your shaver? He says, yes, Dad, I am. But it's just touching up and keeping it close when I ain't got time to shave with a regular razor. He too is likes a razor close as you can. So, how does that end my review? 4 out of 5. Actually, I'd go 4.5 out of 5 stars. Because this one here, even though it doesn't get as close, unless you actually touch somebody, you'll never see it. See in the advertisement, the guy's got a full set of hair, and he went like, that ain't gonna happen, trust me. You pull the hair on this one, I even get close to my mustache, and boy, it hurts. So, 4.5 out of 5 is a good product. And like I said, this is probably the shortest review on the product I'm gonna give you, but I wanted to touch this base with you as a follow-up and say, hey, look, guys and gals, even girls use it on their legs, I suppose. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, this is an excellent shaver for the money. I had my doubts when I first bought it. I've been watching them on commercials because that keyword, like I said, keeps coming up. Hey, close as a razor. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's not as close as a razor. It really is not as close. So anyway, from my new studio that I'm using here from now on, this is going to be good for reviews and other products. Deer season's coming up, so you know we're going to be doing some more videos out there in the woods. I'm doing my timeout camper rebuild as a video, as well as my motorcycle ride. So please, if you like this channel, hit that little like thumbs up button right there. That gives me credit saying, hey, somebody liked my video. And go even farther, boom, hit that subscribe button so you can see all my videos that I post and rattle on big time. And of course, we have the almighty, boom, notification bell. So every time I blab on and put on a video, you will know about it and get it, just like I do with several of my other subscribers. So there it is in a nutshell, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoy your weekend and I hope you enjoy what's left of the summer and the rest of the year. All right, so stay tuned for more and we'll talk to you later. Thank you.